health scientist, and I notice, due to the coronavirus, you can barely find hand sanitizer in the store anymore. So, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to make it, and this will also help with the flu season. Our ingredients will be a small container to put it in, and ours is 3 ounces, so if you're flying on a plane, you can easily store it in your luggage. Some aloe vera gel, which you use for sunburns. Some rubbing alcohol, which make sure it's over 60%, and since ours is 70, it's good. A mixing bowl, and then these two are optional. We have some aloe and vitamin E oil, which will make sure your hands are moisturized. And some essential oil, so that way it smells good. We also have 1 tablespoon, a funnel, 1/3 cup, 1 cup, and a spoon. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put in 2/3 of the rubbing alcohol. Next, you're gonna put in 1 cup of the aloe vera gel. I also had blue aloe vera gel, so I added some of that in too because I thought it would be cool to have a turquoise color. So now we're gonna pour that in. Make sure it all gets in. Here, I can use the spoon. And then we're gonna mix it. And if it's liquidy, you can always pour in more aloe vera. Now for the optional items. I'm gonna put in 1 tablespoon of aloe and vitamin E oil. Oh, spilled a little bit, that's okay. Okay. And then I'm gonna put in our essential oil. So we have 6 options. We have rose, lemongrass, tea tree, sweet orange, peppermint, or lavender. I think I'm gonna go with the peppermint because I think it looks just like that. So now we're gonna put in 2 drops. 1, 2. Oh, that was 3, but I'm pretty sure that will be fine. Then we're gonna take our spoon and then we're gonna mix it. Whoa, I love that color. And it smells really good too. So I mixed it for about 1 minute. And this is our results. For you guys, it looks kind of like a blue, but for us, it looks like a seafoam green. So now we're gonna take our funnel and pour it into here. We're gonna be careful that it does not spill. Get in there. The funnel didn't work because the hand sanitizer was too thick. So, we found this mini spoon, which is actually working quite well. So now that we have all the hand sanitizer in the container, we're gonna test it out. Put a little bit on. And it definitely makes your hands moisturized. I say this worked out quite nicely. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and put a big thumbs up. Also, go check out my Instagram and my TikTok at Kendall the Scientist. Bye!